How much is the Ballon d'Or trophy worth? This 26-pound beauty has a cost. Given to the best player in the world every year, the Ballon d'Or is made up of two brass hemispheres, which are then gilded in a thin layer of gold. The trophy isn't entirely made of gold. It's 12 inches high and 9 inches wide. It takes nearly 100 hours of work to make. As for the price, it costs $15,000. Now you know everything except the name of this year's winner. Who do you think it'll be?